As a member of the Georgia Tech community, you have a strong connection to the past and future of spaceflight. We used to use outdated visuals like these that required a lot of imagination, but space doesn't look like this, and we don't gain muscle memory from slides. Space looks like this. And we learn from being there. There's a difference between solving the math and seeing attack ships on fire off the shoulder of Orion. Join the forum on visualizing space. This is Georgia Tech. We can do that.